Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with more Assassin's Creed Liberation. So pretty. Poor lass.
Well, perhaps I might be convinced.
Hello. I got the diary page I was after. Oh, fudge! Where is it? Get off of me! Fudge them. That growl startled me. Oh, for the love of God! Climb, woman. Apparently these bushes make it impossible to climb here. That's dumb. You're dumb. Oh, fudge. Hello. Yeah, that's not creepy at all. What the fudge? How do I get up there? Finally. No. Oh, Could it be from the inside out? It is! It is from the inside out. I see now. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna fall. That was a much bigger pain than it remotely needed to be. I have the greatest question of them all. How did I survive that fall? Oh crap. Oh, for the love of... Damn it. Okay.
It is going to cost you.
He deserved to lose his money. He accepted a bribe. Really, it was a bribe from me, but that was just a test. Hello.
Are you missing anyone?
It does seem that way. But so many rest here before moving on. It is not always apparent where or why a man has gone. Your friend, Elise, hires many people to work. She may know better.
Perhaps.
I feel a great change coming. You will face powerful foes. Take this. A new poison I have been testing. makes the victim momentarily hysterical.
Thank you, venerable one.
Berserk poison. Ignore that.
Evelyn, old girl, where you been? The swamp's not the same without you. The gators are getting uppity.
Oh, you know, business demands and piano recitals. How I've missed the bayou air. It has the scent of action about it.
Among other things. Listen, I'm glad you're here. The other day I saw something and I said to myself, Elise, old girl, something's not right. Convoys loaded with the strangest cargo. People. Dozens of them.
Where were they headed?
I can't say. But I know where they came from. The fort.
Will you show me the place?
Thought you'd never ask? I'll knock your mask.
Who needs boats? I have the sky, and you can't take that from me. Unless I fall. Man, I want to watch Firefly now. Or you give me a dead end. That'll also take the sky from me. Who, and not giving me a path to take. That'll probably screw me over. Hello?
Carriage just passed. We can catch it at the bend. I'll race you.
Okay, I remember now. I gotta hold it while I aim.
recognize these people. Some of them have worked for me. Please say a word.
Elise, what are you doing here?
What does it look like? Rescuing you.
From what? Employment? Freedom?
Crispé, these chains don't exactly say freedom to me.
Temporary discomforts. Too many workers escaped the last voyage without paying their fare. We'll be released once we reach the worksite.
These terms don't concern
Elise, me. Elise, everything in this life concerns me. But I can survive a little longer till we get south to freedom.
I don't trust this. Crispé, I promise we'll get to the bottom of this.
But
we should investigate the fort while the time is ripe. With all the soldiers in town, there can't be many left. I like your thinking. Good. I'll scout ahead. Find me at the bridge. And Crispé, keep out of trouble
while we go stir some.
Right. Thanks.
I'm still jogging. You know, there's no witnesses. Why am I being notarized?
Now's our best chance. The highest-ranking man I've seen is a teniente. He's lightly protected, but the fort is so big, we'll need to be smart to find him.
I think we can handle that.
Oh, I. One thing confuses me. What would the Spanish want with the people of Saint-Danger? Why them? Why now?
This isn't the first time I've detected irregular activity around the Spanish. When they were first taking over, I stumbled on a plot to control the Gouverneur and divert slaves to some underground project.
And?
I thought I made sure it wouldn't happen again.
Let's go make doubly sure.
Stop her!
Oh, fudge. That's on me. I didn't realize my target was running.
Stop her!
suppose interrogation's out of the question now.
Ways to get at the truth.
Egg. This is the fort.
Does this mean we don't get aboard the workship?
Workship? Where is this workship bound?
Away from this wretched colony forever, that's all I know.
All right, everybody out. Come with me.
I'm going to die in this cesspool of a territory, aren't I?
Evelyn, you'd better make yourself scarce before you incite any more gratitude. I'll escort these people back to Saint-Danger.
Oh, Ash, press X. Well, this is the end of this video. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.